Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's all about being passionate. I'm Dr. Rishika and today let's go in depth about something that is very popular right now amongst all the dermatology clinics. Yes guys, I'm talking about the carbon facial. So today let's get to know who all can do it, actually what is a carbon facial and the science behind it and what are its benefits. Let's go. So guys, today I am at Dwaksh Advanced Skin and Hair Clinic at Andheri, Mumbai, and Dr. Suraj Chetty will tell us everything we want to know about laser carbon facial.
We'll be cleansing the face to remove the dirt particles and the residual makeup. We'll be applying a thin layer of carbon lotion all over the face. We'll allow it to dry for 15 to 20 minutes. During this time, the carbon enters the pores and binds with the outermost layer of the skin, that is the stratum corneum. This procedure is suitable for all skin types but works wonderfully for acne prone oily skin type. We'll be using a 1064 nanometer Q-switch laser. It's very important to use a US FDA approved machine for better and safer results. This is stage 1. Here we are heating the carbon. The carbon particle absorbs the laser light and heats up the skin tissue, which helps in collagen production and stimulation, which improves fine lines and wrinkles. For optimum result, 5 to 6 sessions are required. This is stage 2. Here we are blasting off the carbon from the skin tissue. It helps in tightening the skin pores. It also helps in destroying the bacteria causing acne. It also helps in controlling the oil producing glands. If you observe, the patient is comfortable with no discomfort or pain. This is the final step. This is called as laser toning. Here the laser light penetrates the skin. It helps in destroying the melanin, which helps in treating skin pigmentation and also improves skin texture.
So guys, I could feel a little bit of heat on my face when they were activating the carbon, and while removing it, I could feel a tingling kind of sensation on my face. But it was quite a comfortable procedure and I'm really very excited to see how my... So guys, I got this treatment done yesterday for myself, and as you all can see, there's a natural shine and glow on my face. There's a natural radiance and see, there's no makeup, absolutely no makeup on my face right now. So I recommend that you all visit a dermatologist and get your skin analyzed and see if you can get any benefits with this treatment. This was my experience of laser charcoal facial. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Also share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon to never miss a healthcare video from our channel. Bye bye.